जो सुनहरा सपना है उसे साकार किया, हमें बेहतरीन म्यूजिक देते गए सालों तक, द मैन हु स्टिल केप्ट द म्यूजिकल जीनियस ऑफ श्री गुलशन कुमार अलाइव, लेडीज एंड जेंटलमैन, पुट योर हैंड. Well, ladies and gentlemen, I would like to welcome on stage, undoubtedly, one of the most good-looking actors in Bollywood. It by no means, you know, people don't go wrong when they call him the Greek god. A huge round of applause for the extremely dapper-looking Hrithik Roshan. Secondly, let's welcome on stage the lady who... You know, everyone falls in awe of you. When you look at you, you're a fashion icon, a fashionista. Somebody, everybody is aping to be like. Ladies and gentlemen, the fashion icon of India. Put your hands together for Sonam Kapoor. Well, recreating such a classic is by no means an easy task. Itne legendary gaane ko recreate karna bahut hi difficult task hai. The super talented Yo-Yo Honey Singh has done this classic as he wanted to gift this to T-Series and Shri Gulshan Kumar. Honey Singh has a great respect for old music numbers and creators of that era. Known to give us foot-tapping music, and he has time and again proved to be the king of all parties. But also, he has created this classic. Unfortunately, वो आज यहां पर नहीं आ पाए, लेकिन आई थिंक वी शुड गिव अ बिग राउंड ऑफ अप्लॉज ऑल्सो फॉर Yo-Yo Honey Singh. आई ऑल्सो टेक दिस अपॉर्चुनिटी टू कॉल ऑन स्टेज मिस्टर नीरज रॉय फ्रॉम हंगामा, मिस्टर अजय कपूर एंड मिस्टर विनोद भानुशाली. सर प्लीज कम ऑन स्टेज. We just have a photo op for all the photographers jo hai. Just have a photo op. भूषण जी, मैं आपसे पहले पूछना चाहूंगा कि क्लासिक गाना है, ऐसे क्लासिक गाने को रिक्रिएट करना, द टीम ऑफ Hrithik, सोनम, अहमद खान कमिंग टुगेदर, ये सब हुआ कैसे?
एक्चुअली इनिशियली Yo-Yo Honey Singh हु हैज वर्क्ड विद मी सो मच, एंड उन्होंने एक बार मुझे बताया कि आई हैव रेड एन इंटरव्यू लॉन्ग बैक, बहुत पुराना एक पापा का इंटरव्यू था जो आई थिंक उन्होंने पढ़ा था, एंड ही टोल्ड मी के हिज फेवरेट सॉन्ग वॉज धीरे धीरे. डू यू नो दैट? आई सेड के मुझे गाने तो उनके बहुत सारे फेवरेट थे, लेकिन धीरे धीरे इज हिज मोस्ट फेवरेट सॉन्ग, आई डेंट नो अबाउट इट. सो ही टोल्ड मी के आई रेड इट एंड आई वॉन्ट टू डेडिकेट दैट सॉन्ग टू हिम एंड आई वॉन्ट टू डू इट इन माई स्टाइल, टू डे स्टाइल, एंड वहाँ से आइडिया जनरेट हुआ. एंड देन ही कंपोज अ ब्यूटिफुल सॉन्ग मर्जिंग धीरे धीरे विद इट, एंड इट केम आउट वेरी वेल. एंड देन I wanted to put it on a big star, so I went to Hrithik and I played the song. He loved the song and then he said, "Ki, why should I do it?" So I told him the reason. It's for my father. It was his favorite song and I wanted to do it in his memory. And instantly he said yes to it. And I'm very, very thankful to him. He agreed to be a part of such a great song, which is loved by my father all his life, which I've told. And then, of course, Sonam, she said yes on the phone only. So I send her the...
For sure,
Yeah, actually. So I want to thank the entire team, means Ahmed Khan, Mr. Neeraj Roy, and Hrithik, Yo-Yo Honey Singh, Sonam, to be a part of this video. Thank you very much.
Hrithik, your views on the same?
Hi guys, good afternoon. Thank you for being here. Hope you like the song. What I want to say is that I think this is really more of a celebration of love, a son and a father's story. Bhushan is really a very powerful man. He doesn't show it, but he's powerful because he's a very emotional man. And some people use the power of, you know, strength. He uses the power of heart. And which is amazing because when he came to me, I was just so touched with what he said to me. He said that he wants to do this for his father as a tribute. He was just, it was just so sincere, and I identified with that. And I was just so happy to do it. He's a great son of a great, great father. Gulshan ji, I don't know if you all know, was the son of a juice stall owner. He used to sell juice. And a journey that begins from there to becoming a music baron with a contribution to cinema, very few will ever be able to achieve or touch, is absolutely the most, one of the most inspiring journeys that we have in our histories. And Bhushan, it's incredible because he has taken that and he has driven it further into greater heights. And I think that is absolutely amazing, Bhushan, what you are and what you do and how you do it is absolutely incredible. Even as a producer, he made us work 16 hours a day for 2 days.
Both the days.
16 hours, and he did not even need to say please. Because you can't say no to the man, man.
He was there on set.
Smiling like that, so humble. So you can't say no to him. Yeah. It's like you got to stop using that. Yeah. It's like it's difficult. But no, we had a great time in Antalya. I just want to say that we all are here. Sonam, myself, Ahmed, who's not here, but here, I guess, in spirit right now. All of us as a team here as a symbol of Bhushan's love for his father. Yeah, thank you.
Thank you very much.
Thank you for the beautiful words.
We'll have the question and answer session on. Please, aapka, agar aap newspapers hain, to newspaper ka naam lije, aapka naam lije, aur phir sawal puche. But before that, Hrithik, I'd like to ask you a question. How was the entire experience?
I'd like to ask one question myself. He AC off hai kya? I know the song is hot and, you know, Sonam's really hot and, but itni garmi to nahi ho sakti yaar because of that. What is the problem? Okay, chal jaan. Sorry, come on.
Hey. So, how was this whole experience, you know, aapne bataya ki, you know, video shoot karte aapko bahut acha laga. But working with Sonam, how was the whole experience?
Working with Sonam was, it's my second time working with her and I think we just had a ball here. Ahmed actually had to kind of, you know, distract us from our conversations and we were laughing half the time. So it was just very joyful and I think that is what Sonam brings onto a set because she's always got that smile on her face. It's like 100 watt, you know, it radiates and it just spreads across the ambience and just, you know, it's great fun, yeah. I like to work with her. I think we should do a film together.
You know, generally I've seen you always super bikes or cars. This time a bicycle. How was that transition? It's like a paradigm shift. You know, from sports cars and bikes. I still remember about, you know, you once said you had a BMX bike also that you still love the most. So how was the whole experience recreating your bike moment?
I think it was pretty sweet. Yeah, I think it was very cute. I thought if I do this, then maybe, you know, it looks so cute that girls will like me more when they see this. I think it's a very endearing thing to do in a suit and stuff. Yeah, so I did it for, yeah, my personal reasons that, you know, with this, you know, yeah.
So, how is it, you know, working with Hrithik Roshan? I mean, every time you see him, there's this euphoria around him with people going crazy about him. Kaise tha ye experience inke saath kaam karna?
Well, he's a hot guy, felt good. he's feeling really hot right now. But it's nice, right, when like a really good-looking, charming, you know, funny, nice guy, I think that's an operative word, is romancing you, even if it's like fake and on screen. It feels good. It feels good. So it was fun. Yeah. So it's nice. So it's lovely working with him. And obviously, he's Hrithik Roshan. He's very talented. And, you know, I would love to work with him as well in a, like a feature.
Okay, next question.
You don't want me to say nice things about you?
Okay, go on.
Yeah. Go on? Can I go on? No, it was great. And I really wanted to do this song as well. I really like the song. And my family's had a really long association with TCGs. It was amazing. And thank you. I think this is a really cool song. And I think it'll do really, really well again in the yo-yo. I never understood that. Why yo-yo? And he sang in his version as well. So it's cool.
Press, media, journalists.
I think we can give one mic.
Check.
Yeah.
Hi, Hrithik. Hi, Sonam.
Nilesh here from Think Market Magazine.
Which magazine?
Think Market Magazine.
Think Market. Okay.
Think Market.
Think Market.
Think Market.
Think Market.
Got it.
Yeah. The question is to the both of you. What are your earlier memories of the this original version of the song?
I think what I remember is going completely crazy about the entire album of the film, Aashiqui. And it kind of became a rage at that time. And Dheere Dheere, I remember, was one of my favorite songs at that point of time. It became like a kind of a phase in life. You know how you have a memory of a certain song that identifies a phase in your life? So yeah, that's my association with it.
Sonam, yours?
Can she answer her question, please? First.
I was 4 years old when the song came out, so I don't have much of a memory. But I love like retro music, and so whenever I heard it when I was like a bit older, I really, really loved the song. And I thought Anu Agarwal, I think she was, yeah. And I thought she was really styled beautifully in the film. If you go back to it, it's quite gorgeous, and she was really elegant. And obviously the music was really, really beautiful. So I love that song, and you reminisce about like those days. But and I know there's a sequence where he's walking on the parapet on Juhu, and I was like, oh my God, you could shoot there, and the beach looks completely empty when you see the video. I was like, oh, that's how Juhu used to actually look like. So it brings back old memories. But I mean, that was when I heard it when I was much older.
Hi Hrithik, hi Sonam, Alok this side.
Hi Alok.
सवाल मेरा ये है कि इस गाने को अगर किसी को आप डेडिकेट करना चाहें धीरे धीरे से मेरी जिंदगी में आना तो आप दोनों किस किस को डेडिकेट करेंगे ये गीत
यार फिलहाल मेरी जिंदगी में तो ऐसा कोई नहीं है दैट आई कैन डेडिकेट दिस सॉन्ग टू बट जब होगा तो आई विल टेल यू
डिटो आई एम सिंगल एंड वेरी रेडी टू मिंगल राइट नाउ
नहीं कोई भी हो सकता ऐसा कुछ नहीं है कि कोई पर्टिकुलर
आई मीन ही इज डेडिकेटिंग इट टू हिज डैड सो आई थिंक
It's appropriate to say we all are dedicating this to his father.
Yeah.
जी, Mr. Kumar, आपसे भी सवाल था कि ये जब आशिकी एल्बम आई थी, इसके सारे गाने सुपर डुपर हिट हैं। आपका कोई पर्टिकुलर गाना या पिताजी ने आपको कोई गाना बताया हो जिसका जिक्र आप करना चाहें आज?
Actually, पापा ने मुझे ये फर्स्ट एल्बम मतलब मुझे पर्सनली रिलीज से पहले उस टाइम रिलीज से पहले सुनने का बहुत क्रेज होता था तो मुझे बिकॉज My father was the owner of the company, तो 15-20 दिन पहले ही मुझे कैसेट मिल जाती थी उस टाइम कैसेट होती थी आई थिंक सी डी नहीं आई थी तो ये कैसेट मुझे आज भी याद है आई वॉज ट्रैवलिंग विद हिम टू द एयरपोर्ट एंड ही प्लेड मी दिस साउंड ट्रैक सारे गाने उन्होंने मुझे प्ले किए थे एंड ही वॉज सो श्योर अबाउट दिस कि ये एल्बम विल बी लाइफ फॉर हंड्रेड्स ऑफ ईयर्स एंड दैट्स वॉट्स हैपनिंग इट्स 25 ईयर्स ऑफ आशिकी एंड म्यूजिक इज Still doing so well. Means till today we sell the original Aashiqui.
Hrithik and Sonam, hi. On your left. On your left. Hi, I'll stand up. I'm Karmik Verma from iKarmik.com. The song is Dheere Dheere, lekin aajkal ki generation slow mein zara breathe nahi karti hai. So what is the message that you would like to give to everybody who's so social media savvy today and everybody who is in, you know, busy with their fast-paced lives with respect to this song? A more philosophical take.
To each his own, yeah. You want to go slow, you go slow. They want to go fast, let them go fast. Yeah.
Just hashtag it.
I think it's, you're right. But I love being on social media. I think it's a great way to connect to people. The world has become smaller and you get a lot of information and a lot of unnecessary information, a lot of great information. But I think people do know how to smell the roses, special kind of people, maybe not in the cities. But I think like he said, it's each to each, it's everybody, it's an individual choice. And I take it very slow in life. So it's depends on person to person.
Hi, Hrithik sir. This is Karan from Lemon News. I just want to ask you one question because Bhushan sir ne ye jo gana dedicate kiya hai apne dad ko kiya hai and you are well known ke aap bhi apne dad ke bahut dear ho. To jab aap ye shoot kar rahe the, aap dono hi shoot kar rahe the, aapko apne dad ka kitna remembrance hai mind mein?
Yaar mere samne there was Sonam. So dad was absolutely not there.
Really. Dad was not there.
Not there at all.
मतलब उस time के लिए dad चले गए और बाद में dad याद आए।
आपको मुझे लगता है आपको अपने dad की बहुत याद आ रही है।
बिल्कुल सर, बिल्कुल। जाहिर सी बात है आप youngsters के लिए इतनी बड़ी inspirations हो। तो आप अगर अपने dad के इतने close हैं, तो आपको देखने के बाद हम अपने dad close तो रहेंगे
No, that's very sweet. But नहीं, इस गाने के दौरान I did not think about my father at all.
Okay.
Bhushan जी, रितेश from ETV. मेरा आपसे सवाल है कि आपके दिमाग में ये दोनों कैरेक्टर थे जब आप ये गाना बन रहा था जैसे ऋतिक रोशन और सोनम कपूर जब भी गाने की रिक्रिएशन की बात हो रही थी हनी सिंह से तो ये दोनों लोग थे उस समय आपके
नहीं उस समय नहीं थे उसके बाद हमने जब गाना बन गया उसके बाद डिसाइड किया था
ऋतिक सर ड्यूरिंग दिस वीडियो सॉन्ग there was a scene where Sonam is telling you that particular wardrobe is not matching you. And he's doing like this. Did you find any resemblance with your first movie where you, when you met Amisha for the first time in the scene and you said this one is not looking nice and you did like this. Did you find any resemblance?
I said I don't like the car. I prefer a bicycle. That's what I said. I didn't think about
it. But did you remember any scene or any?
No. But now I did. Thanks.
Thank you.
Bhushan ji? To your right. Sorry, left. Here.
Okay.
Why is Honey Singh not around? I mean, is he all right? We have not seen him in the limelight for a long time.
See, he's not keeping too well, but he has sent his best wishes for the song today.
So what's wrong with him? What is wrong with his health?
No, he's just not well means that is his personal thing means I can't disclose that here, but he's improving day by day, and he just spoke to me in the morning to wish me best of luck for the song because this song is his very very close song to him, so that's why he has just sent me the good wishes.
And who will be see opposite Hrithik in Aashiqui 3?
What? Aashiqui 3? You want me to do it? Okay, I'll think about it.
So is it finalized, Bhushan ji? Bhushan sir, आपका जवाब?
See, I've loved him so much as a producer that I myself have gone to him and said that you have to produce a film for me now. So let him think, give him some time.
Hrithik, Bang Bang 2 is happening, but you're not there. Lots of fans are disappointed. So what do you have to say?
What do I say? Why they didn't take me? I don't know. Ask them.
Thank you.
Hrithik here. Guys, just a request. Please, let's just keep questions with relation to the video and the music.
Okay, there's also a buzz that... Hrithik here.
Before we go ahead, ladies and gentlemen, a big round of applause for the man behind the video also. Mr. Ahmed Khan.
The director has come, the last. All the questions were for you only. We've been answering for you. So now, please.
Hrithik, just continuing that thing. There is a buzz that you have been approached for Nikhil Advani's next. But you haven't given the nod yet for that. So, no.
I'll tell you after we talk about Dheere Dheere.
All right, sure. Let's just keep the questions to the music.
Hello, Bhushan ji, this is Rajinder Singh from Makrana magazine. Idhar aap ke right side mein.
Ji ji.
Ye jo ab gana tha, Honey ji ne jo gaya.
Ji.
Ye idea kiska tha ki itna jo style tha, dusra style mein gaya karte the pehle. Melody mein gaya unhone jo ki acha gaya. Kiska idea tha ye?
Ye unhi ka idea tha. Unhone hi bola ki mujhe is type ka ek gana aapke father ke liye karna hai. And initially unhone ye idea banaya, then he played me. Aap 2 महीने बाद उसके उन्होंने मुझे ये आइडिया प्ले किया एंड आई रियली लव्ड इट एंड उसके बाद ये गाना कंपोज हुआ पूरी तरह.
अच्छा गाना.
भूषण सर आपके लेफ्ट अमित कर्ण फ्रॉम दैनिक जागरण. सर मैं
आई हैव हैड टू वन फिल्म व्हिच रंजना वाज 100 क्रोर्स राइट भाग मिल्खा. या आई डोंट इवन रिमेंबर व्हाट नंबर्स माय फिल्म्स डू बिकॉज़ आई रियली डोंट थिंक अबाउट इट टू मच. Yeah, but I guess, I don't know, I hope whatever, it does well for the producers. And I'm doing another film with Fox, so it better do well for the producers. I don't know, man, I've just worked hard and I hope it does well. It's Salman Khan, I'm sure it's going to open to some ridiculous figures. No, I think you're talking about another actress. People get confused a lot of the times, I don't know why. I'm doing just 2 films right now. I'm doing Prem Ratan and I'm doing Neeraj, and both of them are with Fox. And I'm set for the next 1 year at least. After that, God knows.
Hello.
Bhushan sir, aapke lift Amit Kund from the Jagran. Sir, ek aur film hai Tum Bin. Uske gaane bhi log aaj bahut miss karte hain. और अनुभव सर ने भी कहा था कि उसकी सीक्वल्स को लेकर कुछ मतलब बातें हैं क्या.
अभी वी आर टॉकिंग अबाउट धीरे धीरे, तो आई थिंक उसके बारे में बाद में बात करेंगे जब हम अनाउंस करेंगे.
उसकी उम्मीद करें हम लोग कि मतलब उसकी सीक्वल पॉसिबल है.
जरूर कर सकते हैं, आपकी उम्मीद पे मैं तो रोक नहीं डाल सकता.
और अच्छा, और इस गाने के जो मतलब अल्फाज थे, बोल थे, उनमें एक डीप थॉट्स, डीप मीनिंग मतलब थे, तो इसे आपने हनी सिंह के थ्रू ही क्यों मतलब रिक्रिएट करने की सोची?
जैसे मैंने अभी बताया कि ये हनी सिंह का आइडिया था कि इस गाने को वो अपने स्टाइल में, आज के स्टाइल में करेंगे, तो इसलिए उन्होंने थोड़ा अपने स्टाइल में इनको चेंज करके, लिरिक्स चेंज करके और ट्यून थोड़ी सी चेंज करके उन्होंने ये गाने को कंपोज किया है. एंड आई थिंक मीन्स एवरीबडी इज लाइकिंग इट, सो इट्स एंड इट्स स्टिल मीनिंगफुल.
हेलो, हाय, माय क्वेश्चन इज टू भूषण कुमार. स्ट्रेट हाय. It seems the song has a lot of budget and it's very well shot in good locations. I wanted to ask, and it's a single, so I wanted to ask, how do you monetize this, and what is the relevance of having singles in this day and age where piracy is on a high, and how do you plan to recover your budget?
This video I have not done for monetizing or anything. It is for my, in memories of my father, for his tribute to him. So this is not about money at all.
Yeah, but otherwise also, if it's a single, then how do you plan to take it ahead in this?
Further singles which I'm doing, I'm trying to establish this market, which was long back in 90s. It was there, means there we all used to make albums and all, which used to do very good business. But now it has gone behind. Nobody's concentrating on that. So as a music company, I want to bring this era back, and that's why, which can give good platform to all newcomers, new singers and everything. So that's why, that is the reason I'm trying to establish this market.
Okay, we'll have the last question. Yeah. So yeah, one last question. Yes,
Hrithik, how true is Hrithik, straight, how true is this?
Yeah, straight there.
How true is this news that you've been approached for a wire film opposite Deepika?
Little bit true, very, very, very little bit. Which part is true? I can't.
Hrithik, how are you taking your link up with Kangana Ranaut? Would you like to say anything?
Oh my God, my
just said he was single.
All right, moving ahead. Ahmed sir, I would like to ask you something. Itni sari choreography, itna sara direction. First with Tiger and now with Hrithik Roshan. Fantabulous dancers. How was it?
What about the girls, man?
Yeah, I mean,
this is a misogynistic way of looking at it, right? Not asking about the girl, saying how was it?
How was it with Sonam and with Hrithik?
And then Tiger. And
well,
the
point is that first Hrithik saying yes for a video itself and Sonam saying yes for a music video was really shocking. And then we said, let's give a shock to the audience, let's not make them dance. So Tiger ne bahut dance kar liya, and then when Hrithik came on board, we said, ke kya kare, to dheere dheere se nachate, and we did a dheere dheere step, which was composed on the set, Hrithik. And we wanted to shoot her beautifully. And more than that, it was a tribute, and it should come across beautifully because the last dheere dheere was shot by Bhatt Saab in Aashiqui, and we just wanted to relive the memories. And keeping the video fashion and video way of shooting the entire thing and contemporizing the whole way of looking at it, we had Hrithik not dancing, and maybe next video, Hrithik. Wo gaana hoga jaldi jaldi.
Any song of yours that you want to recreate?
Any song of mine only, yeah. Which I want to recreate? I don't know, yeah. Kahona pyar hai, okay, why not?
He danced really well in that. Why do you want him to dance again on it?
Right? She's happy with what we
yeah,
had.
I was quite happy
she
with
doesn't.
It.
Okay, Bhushanji, the next question is for you.
This will be the last one.
Yeah, yeah, for sure.
Unfortunately.
Well, Bhushanji, on your left. Main khada ho jata hun, sorry.
Ji, ji.
You know, Unusual, just the book launch of Unusual took place about 15 days back. Anu Agarwal ki book hai, I'm sure you're aware of it. She was the one who originally played in the, you know, who was filmed in the song in the movie. Didn't you think it was relevant for her to be associated with the music video launch today?
See, as I just maybe said, I've done in the memories of my father. So the main person who should be associated should be my father. So that's what we are doing here.
Okay. Last question, Mummy Promise. Hrithik,
why is it always Mummy Promise, yeah? Why not daddy or papa?
No, aaj teej hai, mummy ne upas rakha.
Acha, good answer.
Okay, thank you. Hrithik and Sonam, you guys have worked together. This is the second time. Oppo is another film, the ad film. I really loved it. What is the one quality that, and this goes out to both of you, that you have found in Hrithik that you were not aware of earlier, and that you have found in Sonam that you weren't aware of earlier while filming in Istanbul? Oh, sorry, in Turkey.
Well, iPhone, I don't know if I can identify something that I was not aware of and then got aware of, because aisa main sochta nahi. But I really admire the fact that she's, you know, she's very comfortable in front of the camera. She's very spontaneous. She is really giving, you know.
Okay, pass now.
No, really. And apart from all of that, you know, being an actress and, you know, she's very aware of the world around her. She's very intelligent and very knowledgeable. So, yeah, a lot of good qualities.
Thank you. Sonam, why haven't we seen you?
Can I just praise him for a bit? This is like a tit for tat situation, right now. No, I mean, I think it's amazing working with him because, you know, you have all these like preconceived notions or you'd be like really scared to work with someone who's like this huge mega star. And I think the only other mega star that I've worked with is Salman Khan. And the amazing thing about him is that he's really relaxed and casual. And I like the way he treats the people around him. There are a lot of people who kind of are not very kind to people, like because they think they're so much bigger than everybody else. I think he's really normal and humble, and there's a lot of humility there, and he's really open to everything and everybody. And that's really like not very, like it's a very unusual quality in people who've seen so much success in life. So I think that's pretty incredible, and that only makes a person grow.
Hrithik and Sonam, why haven't
I think
seen
I think
you?
That's the we'll last question. No,
that's it. We just have to end it on a good note, guys. That's it.
Thank you very much. We'll have a photo op. Yeah.
Can I pop myself? I'm really sweating.